Come on, let's go.
I want to see the mini park.
Like the stars in the endless universe, each of us is unique. Each of us shines bright, filled with ideas, hopes, dreams. These are the sparks that make us who we are. When we share these sparks with each other, it can be magical. Welcome to a place that celebrates the magic of possibility and always has. Right?
In fact, the heart of everything we'll be doing in Disney World will be our experimental prototype city of tomorrow. We call it Epcot.
A place to play.
Galactic Pavilion is coming to Epcot, and it is out of this world. Let's go take a look.
Greetings, Terrans. I am Corman Ridley from the planet Xandar. On behalf of all Xandarians, may I say that we are extremely pleased and excited to be coming from our world to your Disney World. At our Xandar exhibition, as we understand it, will be the first otherworld showcase pavilion of Epcot. We will represent more for our country. This is a critical moment.
When Rocket unplugs you and starts things up!
We look forward to meeting you in person when our pavilion opens at Epcot in the near future.
Epcot's transformation includes some big changes. One is with a journey you may know well. As the day fades and dusk turns to night, Epcot comes to life in a global celebration of Disney music. Possibility awaits.